said Voss was recording ransom videos at PC.
PC? PC. Pirate's Cove. But we call it Sunset Cove. That's one of the prisons.
Got it.
Remember, Jason, the strength you receive from the path will help you succeed.
Getting a little too crazy, even for me.
Holy fuck!
You're mine, dickhead!
Want it back? Fuck!
Grenade!
Fuck me!
I got it now!
Drop the bastard!
Fine piece of work. Now, tell me about your friends.
The radio said Voss was recording ransom videos at PC.
PC? PC. Pirate's Cove. But we call it Sunset Cove. That's one of the prisons.
Got it.
Remember, Jason, the strength you receive from the path will help you succeed.
Hello? Dr. Earnhardt?
Hey, it's Daisy. I borrowed the doctor's phone. How's the search going?
I'm getting closer. How are you?
Good. The doctor moved me to this cave under his house. It's safer since the pirates come to buy from him all the time. But get this, I found something down here. You have to see it.
Okay. I'll meet you there later. Hopefully with our friends.
Great. Bye.
Fucking rebels! Let them keep this shithole!
Too damn hot. Someone just fucking shoot me.
What the?
I'm hit!
I'm gonna get you alive! Again? Oh, this bitch is gonna pay! You got this, man. You got this.
Ah-ha!
check it out.
Get a grip. You're not looking.
Better be nothing.
Where are the ransom videos being shot?
I'm sure gonna find you and kill you this time. Yes, I lost him. Help me find him. He's gone again.
Came from over there.
Aha!
No!
Going after him!
Lisa, I'm coming!
Get a grip. You're just looking
nothing here.
You got this. He's heading for the prison. Drive him out of the cave.
Hey! Look out! Waste that son of a bitch! Man, you suck!
Lisa! Holy shit.
Shit!
Don't let me die!
I'm coming, Lisa! It's a video. She's not here.
Please. No.
I want to say mom, dad.
Boss! Where are you?
Where are you?
Who gave you that ink? Ask you a question. Who gave you that ink? Citra gave you that ink? My sister gave you that ink? Huh? You think that makes you one of us? You think that makes you like me? Huh? California boy's got a hard on for jungle fever. I'm gonna drive a bullet through my sister's skull like I did your brother Grant.
Fuck you.
You are angry, Jason. You are angry. Okay, I get that. I get it. I mean, without family, who the fuck are we? There was a time where I'd do anything for my sister. You know, first time I ever killed was for my sister. It was not enough for her. No, please. You see, the thing about our loved ones, right? Our fucking loved ones! They come and they blindside you every fucking time. So they say to me, they say, Voss, who the fuck is it going to be? Them or me? Me or them? like they fucking think that I need to make a fucking choice. By the way, this lighter really sucks. You know, so much for poetics. It's really too bad that Citra had to wake you up. Because now the only way to kill you is to erase you completely. Shh. It's okay. Don't worry. It's okay. Jason. I swear to God, man. It's truly beautiful that you're willing to die for the one you love.
There's fire everywhere. Lisa, I can see the door. I'm coming. Can't take any more of this heat! Shit!
Help! Jason!
Stay calm, Lisa! I'm coming! Don't worry! I'm here!
Oh my God!
Stay still!
They took Oliver! They took Oliver!
I can't do anything about him now! Okay, go! I have an idea!
No, I can't do this!
It's the only way down, come on!
Oh my God!
Are you okay?
I think
Over there, that truck.
He's out in the open. Going after him. Take out the vehicle.
Lisa, you drive.
What?
Drive.
Okay.
Aim for the gas tank.
Damn it, it won't start. Let's go, Jason. We gotta get out of here.
Did you see that explosion?
What? Something exploded!
Turn off the truck!
No! It died!
Jiggle the key! Depress the pedal!
I don't... What does that even mean?
Lisa!
They're in front of us! Jason, in front!
Take out the vehicle!
Never knew what hit him. We did it!
You think almost being killed or sold into slavery is fun?
Hey, Lisa, calm down.
This is a nightmare.
Okay, listen, I'm fixing this. Do you know where the pirates took the others?
They took Oliver to some place called the bunker. I'm not sure about Keith or Daisy.
What about Riley?
I don't know anything about Riley or Grant.
Grant's dead.
I'm so sorry.
But I found Daisy. I'll find the others.
Where is she?
A safe place. I'll take you there. Daisy told me she's in a cave under the house.
I'm so sorry. Look, I'm done crying. But I found this boat. If we can repair it, we have our ticket off the island.
Yeah, and straight to the bottom of the ocean.
Says the boat expert. But I do need some help. There's a powerhead for the outboard motor. It's missing.
Okay, I'll take a look around.
Nice find. Come on, take a look. Hey, you found it! And since you're carrying it, you can hook it up.
Tell me again why you aren't doing this?
I'm priming the ignition!
Is that even a thing?
Are you done yet?
Almost! Got it!
Yes! point. We can take it from here. You might want to check on Lisa before you go. Every night I dream I'm in Hollywood, and then I wake up here.
I'm sorry. You missed your shoot.
It's not your fault. I should have insisted we skip skydiving. The important thing is we're both safe. But you saved me. I'm here because of you. What we need now is an action plan.
Okay. I find Riley and our other friends. You stay here and help Desi with the boat.
We nearly didn't make that escape.
Lisa, I've got this. Don't worry.
Be careful.